That we don't normally see in the game today. How do you feel they did overall, and is there anyone who stood out to you tonight?
Oh, I feel they all did really well. Maybe the one that stood out was Tiana Batts. I thought she had some really nice at-bats, but you know, it's great when we can get so many kids in the game because we have a lot of really good players that are on our bench, and we have a really good team chemistry, and they all support one another really well. And I know it means a lot to the kids who start and get most of the innings and most of the reps to see everybody else get playing time too. So they wanted to come out and put runs on the board early so that we could do a lot of different things in the lineup tonight.
Seven stolen bases in that first game, a couple more in the second game. Was there anything, are you just more aggressive running the bases tonight, or was there anything that TSU was doing that was allowing you to be able to send runners?
Well, that was part of our game plan going in, that we wanted to be aggressive on the bases. We knew that that had been something that they had struggled with, so we wanted to exploit it, take advantage of it. And we feel like we've got good speed and that we can do that. So we were going to send kids early and often.
Okay, you guys won 16 straight, obviously no small feat, but a big series coming up against Alabama, one of the obviously top pitching staffs in the country. What is going to be the keys for you guys in that one coming up this weekend?
Well, they have one of the best pitching staffs in the country, not just in the SEC, but in the country. So it's going to be key for us to have a good game plan going in and then make good adjustments as we go along. Not only are they good, they're veterans. They have a senior and a junior, so they're real experienced. And they just always have a very well-balanced, well-coached team, and they're aggressive in the way they play the game offensively. They always have a really good defense, so it's just going to be two good teams going at it.
All right. Thank you, Karen.
Thank you.
Big series this past weekend, big series ahead. Is it hard for you guys to stay focused when you have these midweek seasons?
No. I mean, I think that, you know, it's a good opportunity for us to work on, you know, things and, you know, just prepare for the weekend. And I think it makes us, you know, more focused and more ready to go.
How would you describe?
Go ahead.
How would you describe your team's play in this win streak?
I think that we're doing a really good job. I think that, you know, our defense has been on point. I know that defense has just been amazing, like, you know, behind our pitching staff. They've really helped us out a lot and made us look good. and our offense is just, like, killing the ball. Like, I know we were talking about we're coming out at the first inning and, you know, getting big hits and scoring, and just that's awesome, you know, to get us ahead and get our confidence going. So.
And you had a really good game, one, obviously, a complete game shutout, one hitter. What was kind of working for you in that first one today?
I was just really trying to focus on, you know, spinning the ball and, you know, keeping it down and just kind of attacking the zone. And, yeah, just trying to work on things and, you know, really get ready for this Alabama series that's coming up.
All right. Thank you, Kaylin.
Thank you.
Tonight you broke your single season record. How are you feeling?
Well, I didn't know that, but I felt good out there tonight. I was just swinging hard, looking for my pitch. Number 17 kind of gave us a little trouble at the beginning, but I think we adjusted really well.
Just obviously you guys have been really dominant in non-conference play so far. What's been the key to that? Obviously sometimes teams can maybe have a tendency to kind of slip up a little bit if it's not a conference game. Obviously intensity is not quite the same. What's been the key to you guys' success there?
I think we're really going after the teams early. We're getting a lot of runs in the first inning, and I think that gives us a lot of momentum for the rest of the game.
And then obviously at home, you guys were one of the best teams at home last year. Only have one loss at home this year. What's so special about playing here at home in front of the fans?
I think our fans give us a lot of energy and enthusiasm, and that also gives us a lot of momentum for us to, you know, stay ahead in the game.
All right, thanks, Megan.
Thanks.